countries like Saudi Arabia, very rich, nothing but cash, right? So I think they can afford to pay us, right, for defense. And they will. And you know what? They will. And they're buying a tremendous amount of equipment, $450 billion they'll be spending in our country. $450 billion. But we have a lot of countries that are rich that we're defending. And they don't even respect it. So a lot of countries we're defending, it's not fair what's happening. They're paying us a tiny fraction in some cases. We defend Europe. It's not fair. They're not paying what they should be paying. We'll work it out, but they got to pay their bills. And you know what? In the end, they're going to like us more. And in the end, they're going to respect us. They're going to respect us. And we pay for the military, and we're defending nations that are so rich. And I say to him, King, you got to do me a favor. You got to pay. But nobody has ever asked for money. I said, no, you got to pay. You got to pay. Every time a foreign leader, a president, a prime minister, a king, a queen, a dictator. We got some of them, too. Every time they come into the office, they say, congratulations on what you've done for this economy. It's the hottest on earth. It's incredible.